A long-standing landmark in St. Clair Shores comes crashing down. The 164-foot water tower on the city's golf course was built in the 1920s to improve water pressure for the city, but has been out of commission for years. Its demolition has been a controversial issue, with many people wanting to see it refurbished. But city council says that would have cost about $400,000 and voted to tear it down for a fraction of the price.